Do you know who is Bhavish Agarwal? Bhavish Agarwal is an Indian entrepreneur and co-founder of Ola Cabs, India's most popular cab aggregator and ride-sharing company. Bhavish Agarwal was born on 20th August 1985, brought up in Ludhiana, Punjab. He graduated from IIT Mumbai with a bachelor degree in computer science and engineering in 2008. Bhavish enjoys playing squash, cycling and owns a photography blog. Agarwal started his own blog as a blogger in 2008. His blog is all about Indian startups, tech, geek things, events, etc. He started his career as a research intern with Microsoft Research India. He worked with Microsoft for 2 years. Agarwal took a huge risk of his life by quitting good paying and stable job at Microsoft Research India to build an empire of online rental cab services. In 2010, Bhavish founded Ola Cabs in Bengaluru with Ankit Varthi and was officially owned by ANI Technologies Private Limited, which was a rebranding of his previous venture. Ola Cab is more specifically into providing cab aggregator ride sharing and taxi services, and just like any other online marketplace, it is more popularly known as Ola. Agarwal started as an online cab aggregator in Mumbai. It is known to be one of the fastest growing business in India.